podcast.
Come back here.
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you.
You're geared for field work.
I have a job for you.
What's the delay?
I am gatebound, not riverbound.
And down holds the key to the tunnel.
Oh, yes.
Is that it? Correct. This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning. For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
Master.
What is it?
Corvo's vanished from confinement. From the area. And the men on duty swear they saw absolutely nothing. The Greaves refinery has restarted. What do you make of it?
That he knows your work better than you do. Deal with the situation. As for Corvo. I suspect that in time he will come to me here. He'll have to. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last, Lord Regent.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy, so we come down here to kill it.
And sinew, and carve a pretty song on your bone.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I can make you rich!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill me. Murder and stop.
Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo don't look like her, but it's supposed to be her. When she was young, that's where she gets her powers. Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and kill her.
Wanna know some?
You find your way into such ink. At the eye, crawling out.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.